including you. Everything must happen instantly, quickly, fast, speed, attack. Hitler conquered Europe with blitzkrieg. You need to go quickly. I cannot emphasize this enough. Lesson one, speed is important. Nothing can be slow.
Let's say your ability to process data in your brain is the speed in which you're able to think. The amount of data your brain can process at a certain amount of time affects your ability to come up with ideas and solutions. You could be running in circles without realizing it if you're not thinking or moving fast enough. For example, if you were in a simulation like the Matrix, you wouldn't know unless you were faster than the simulation being able to break it, since it could put you in a box faster than you can get out of it. And usually the box is made from the reality in your box, which is your brain.
Treadmill, with the virtual world disappearing behind us and being rendered in front of us as we move through it. But while it's frozen, Morty, we can get to the edge. Here we go.
Holy crap!
Come on, Morty.
Well, what's this? What could this possibly be? Because it looks like you're inside a simulation. Inside a simulation. You're still on the ship. Game day, bucket go, boom. Get them!
A simulation like the Matrix will probably reward you with what you think is success, and by boosting your ego and making you think you're all that even if you're not really in real life. If Neo wasn't thinking fast enough to realize something was wrong and that he was being limited, he would have just stayed stuck in the Matrix, even if Morpheus told him there's something he doesn't fully realize. For example, in this hyper-competitive society, if you can think faster and do faster than most people can replicate, you're bound to always be ahead and in good position. But on the contrary, if you're moving slow and can't solve problems, you will technically end up below society, such as being homeless.
What the hell? No.
Jerry?
Dad?
We don't have time. Come on.
No.